I'm here today with Carter Lingerfelt, first-year player for the Tellico Hoppers. According to the coaches, you're doing excellent. You're doing this, getting better every week and week and week. What makes you like football so much?
I get to play a lot.
That's good. That's a good thing. You played Madisonville this week. Do you think that you can beat Madisonville?
Yes.
Do you think you can go all the way and win a championship and go 12-0?
And take it to the bank.
We'll take it to the bank, all right. And I might tell you, Carter, the Lingerfelt name, that's probably the coolest name I've ever heard in my life. I wish my name was Lingerfelt. What do you got to say about that?
Me too.
Me too. Good job, son. I'm here today with Jason Hamilton of the Mighty Hoppers. He's a second-year player, first-year player with the Hoppers, who's an outstanding lineman. Why do you like football so much?
Because I like defense the most because I can tackle the person with the ball.
That's a great answer. Now, we're playing Madisonville this week. It's coming Saturday right here on our home turf. Do you think we can beat Madisonville?
Of course we can.
All right, of course. That's pretty firm. All right. Do you think this team can go all the way and win the championship of the Sequoia Youth Conference League?
Yes.
Of course you can, can't you?
Yes.
All right. You've done a good job. I'm here today with first-year player Nicholas Byers of the Mighty Tellico Hoppers. The coaches tell me you are probably the toughest kid on the team. What makes you so tough?
I come from a family of boxers.
A family of boxers? Tell me one of your favorite plays that you wish Coach Hollinhead would call every play.
Nicholas Hot Pass.
The Nicholas Hot Pass. Have you scored on that play?
Yes.
Do you think this team can beat Madisonville Saturday to finish up the regular season undefeated?
Definitely.
Do you think this team can be the first Hopper team ever to go undefeated and win the championship?
I'm sure.
You sure? That's sounds good to me. Good job, son.
We would like to direct your attention to the 50-yard line. On Pink Out Day, before our Hoppers come onto the field, they want to honor the First Lady of Fox Sports Tellico, Miss Bonnie Wilkie. Everybody give her a big hand. For those of you who don't know, Bonnie is currently battling breast cancer, but her God is bigger than her cancer. Bonnie also represents all of our cancer warriors and survivors. Bonnie, our Mighty Hoppers are mightily praying for you, and they want you to know that they will always have your back. Put your hands together for your Mighty Tellico Hoppers.
I feel the master.
I feel him.
Y'all ready? They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready.
Come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shots are going through your chest. You must have gone past the Chargers, boy. You was Holding 16, but my pocket's never underage. So let's get paid, cause I stay ready for the bees. And you is crazy if you think that you ready for me. So who's ready now? Sweeter than wine, softer than the summer night. Everything I want, I have. Whenever I hold you tight, this magic moment, while your lips are close to mine.
Another one bites the dust.